on from the jet like jet. And then bend in the like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? I'm over 80, I'm up. I don't want no time to relax. Turn me less. I turn it two to a four. And I turn a five to a stack. Five to a stack. I would just down at the bottom.
That's what 30 tickets in first place make you do?
Yeah.
You a winner, girl. That girl hit for 75. Oh no! He's like scratchy. Hey, somebody almost got scratchy, huh? Girl, I got 150 tickets.
Hey, coming down by one. Land on one of the major values for one free jackpot spin. Land step with a free spin. Land on a major value.
Y'all don't see Scratchy. Scratchy got on a whole Nike onesie. Ooh, look how many tickets.
So we headed to the airport, finally leaving Florida, headed to Atlanta, and hopefully we have a good time in Atlanta. Somehow the vacation is still going. Florida been ended a long time ago, but we still rolling, so let's get it. So far, so good. So we headed out of here. Clear, make sure y'all check out Clear, man. Clear gets you to the front of the line, no hassle, you feel me? Let's get it.
It's the best. 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 It's the
So we're getting ready to head out. Gang, gang. Hopefully we have a great time going downtown.
Look at the drip, though. Look at the drip, though.
All right, so you feel me? Hey, this vacation, man, is going pretty smooth. I'm enjoying myself. I'm loving it. I hope y'all loving the family content. Hashtag Black Family. Y'all see we got toys all over the floor. Man, we having a ball. We still ain't unpacked from our last trip. And we still on vacation. We're in the A right now. I hope y'all enjoying this. Gang, gang. Let's get it. All right, so we back. You know what I'm saying? Cat brought us to the biker shop. You feel me? So, hopefully we make it out of here alive, y'all. You feel me? I got me a little drink. Over here looking sexy and delicious. Hold on, let me get me in the camera too. You feel me? My jacket kind of tight, but it's all good though. So hopefully we have a good time. Hopefully we get ran off over here. So far so good, man. Let's get it, gang. Alright, there you go. Dig in. So look at this pit bull. I got Lil Bertha. And then I got Bertha. And then they call me, what y'all call me?
Daddy Bertha.
Daddy Bertha, alright. Okay. What you got, boo? You think? Damn, oh, you got garlic bread? Okay. Look at my little pit bull. So, surprisingly, this place has pretty good food. But you know what? They always say, like, the hole in the shack, hole in the wall places have the best food. My baby got slices in both hands. And Bertha ain't holding it back. She ain't holding it back. So everybody had fun, man. I enjoyed this. And like I said, I take back what I said. It looked like we can come here more often whenever we in Atlanta. So, man, shout out to the A, man. The A been treating us right on the food so far. Nope, Cookout did us dirty last night. Cookout did us dirty last night. So, I give a thumbs down to Cookout in Atlanta. I wish I knew the address. It was on the north side, though. It was on the north side. So, Cookout did us dirty on the north. Close by downtown. By McDonald's. Yep, the Cookout right by McDonald's in the A. Don't go there. Downtown Atlanta. Don't go there. Alpha Ponce de Leon. Ponce de Leon. Ponce de Leon. Yeah, don't go there. Don't go there.
Okay, look, I'm honest. Girl, I can't lie, I miss you. You in the music, but the only thing that I can